Hey. I just taking this cutting from the road. Do you know what this cutting looks like? Golden pothos, you know, black. Very bright yellow. And this is my little aquariums with small mollies and small clarys in there. I get my pond super green. Can you see the fish coming right at me? Till they know that I'm coming, they just can't resist. Okay, they're coming. Oh, here you go. This is the update of my new plants. False mint. This like mint, but it is not mint, you know. And this is my philodendron. I don't know what kind of philodendron this is. It's just found it in the road and just put it in the soil. It grows, and you know, you can see the roots sticking to the wall. Oh, sorry, because I just fix the pond because we have no water. I literally have no water. And this is the update of my fish. It's going on survive. You can see the mollies baby right there. And the swordtail also had some babies in there. You can see it's a little baby. There are the mollies and clarys baby. Those are mollies. I'm pretty sure I had my sword turret. That's one right there, sword turret. And this is my sweet potato. Put it with a toothpick on both sides, and they're just barely touching the water. The roots is coming on strong. I don't need filter for this aquarium because they are so bad for this growing on here. And this is an unusable filter. It doesn't do any more job, so I just use it as a pot. And this is the update of my